Batteries are one of the main parts of solar off-grid systems. They reserve the energy for later consumption. Different types of batteries are used in solar electric and backup power systems, among which lead-acid and lithium-ion batteries are the most commonly used types. Based on the application and depth of discharge, batteries are selected for solar systems. For example, for full-time off-grid residence or remote telecommunication projects, lead-acid batteries and lithium batteries are recommended. This is why, for off-grid cabin or vacation home, sealed-acid batteries are preferred. Application is not the only principle for selecting the batteries. Other principles are backup time, depth of discharge, efficiency, energy density, cost, charge and discharge rate, and etc. It's important to make sure that the charge controller is completely configured with the suitable parameters for the batteries. Otherwise, batteries would not be charged well or they might get damaged. Batteries come with different cell voltages. They might be 2 volts, 3.7 volts, 6 volts, 12 volts, and etc. In order to fulfill the design requirements, batteries can be connected in series or parallel together. Series connection increases the voltage, while parallel connection increases the battery bank capacity. As you can see here, we have used two 12-volt batteries in series, so the input voltage of our system is 24 volts. The battery bank is connected to the charge controller and inverter at the same time. When there is sunshine, batteries are charged via charge controller and they provide electrical energy when a consumer is plugged. In next videos, we will cover more details about solar off-grid systems.